تجربتي كانت في هالسنوات اللي قضيتها في جامعة هي أم مليئة بالأحداث والذكريات الجميلة اللي ما راح تنسي صراحة. يعني أي أم مكنتنا وعطتنا الميدان الحقيقي إن إحنا نكتشف نفسنا من خلال مشاركتنا مع الطلبة الثانيين وتبادل الخبرات ما بيننا، وأيضا الدكاترة النخبة اللي صراحة موجودة في جامعة أي أم.
I've been through a lot of activities in AUM that helped me to gain more knowledge and to gain more skills even after my college life. Like in my work life, it helped me to gain more experience in that also.
AUM was actually the like my gateway to becoming a proper musician, you know. I won my first talent show ever here, and I've accomplished a lot of things I don't think I could have if I wasn't given the space to do that.
AUM supported me in a lot of things, whether they were little or they were big. And they provided me and all of their students with numerous of facilities, starting from entertainment, so a person can have fun in the campus, or like clubs to enhance your talents and develop yourself furthermore, like the robot club, the music club, the photography club, and etc. And wonderful education. So AUM really opened a number of doors that are endless, and I know that until now, although I'm a graduate, a proud AUM graduate, I know that at any time I would need AUM, I will always find their doors open.
The best moment in AUM is participating in IMA International Competition in Las Vegas, and the best moment is winning the IMA International Competition. So I learned a lot from the competition. I learned how to think out of the box, to present yourself, to be confident, and how to be creative.
تجربتي بأي أم كانت وايد حلوة الحمد لله. تعلمت وايد أشياء. تعلمت أعتمد على نفسي وأنظم وقتي. لأنه كان ساعات يصير ضغط، عندي projects، عندي midterms، فلازم أتعلم شلون أنسق وقتي بحيث إن أقدر أخلص كل شيء.
To be a part of something while being a part of something, like you were doing the whole student thing, and then you're a part of something else if you choose to be. You could be in the art club, you could be in the robotics club, you could build a robot if you want in this university, which is kind of cool.
I'm really looking forward to my graduation day, and I know that my parents are watching this right now, and I really hope that they are proud of me, and because I'm really proud of myself, I'm proud of where I have come to, and actually complete my 4 bachelor years with an honor certificate or being as an honor student.
I'm excited, honestly. It's been a long time coming, you know, after working for 4 years on, you know, constantly worrying about your grades. It's really nice to stand on that, you know, stage and that triumphant moment when you get your certificate.
أحلى شعور طبعاً من بعد خروجي من آخر امتحان فاينل أني رفعت رأس والديني أمي وأبوي، لأنهم وقفوا وياي في أصعب المواقف اللي مرت علي في خلال السنوات هذه. أهم شيء ثاني يعني أني رفعت اسم الكويت. وأحب أختم كلامي شكر الجزيل لجامعة أي أم، لوالديني ولكل من وقف ويانا وساعدنا. ما الفخر إلا لأهل العلم إنهم على الهدى لمن استهدى أدلاء، وقدر كل امرئ ما كان يحسنه، والجاهلون لأهل العلم أعداء. ففوز بعلم تعيش حيا به أبدا، الناس موتى وأهل العلم أحياء.